Thank you. David Zyngier. This is a specific question for David Southwick, but I'm actually asking on behalf of Aleph Melbourne as an ally of the LGBTIQA community. David, you've given an ironclad guarantee that under a Liberal government, any amendment to the Equal Opportunity Act will protect the LGBTIQA+ community from discrimination. Hypothetical scenarios aside, can you state what genuine existing problem necessitates an amendment to the Equal Opportunity Act?
I think in terms of the premise of the question is exactly that I don't want to see any protections wound back, any discrimination wound back to anybody. But there is certainly instances in terms of religious protection as well, in terms of those that seek to demonise those of a religious faith and a religious background and do that purposely. So I want to make sure that everybody is protected equally. I don't want to wind back any discrimination or protections for any community, especially those in the LGBTI community. I gave that guarantee that that's public.
Stand up and read it. Do you want me to read it? Do you mind?
What was your answer?
Just on behalf of, I don't have to say all that.
Thanks.
Do you want me to ask for this?
I'm just worried I'm going to
follow up a question for David. In your letter to Aleph outlining your position on the issue, I believe that you gave an example that the purpose of the proposed amendment was to allow Jewish schools to employ people who share Jewish values. About 2 or 3 weeks ago, when these first proposals were initially outlined after Matthew Guy met with the Islamic Council of Victoria, the JCCV, together with Mount Scopus and the ALEC, all came out unequivocally and said the law didn't need to be changed. So if the roof body for the Jewish community says the law doesn't need to be changed, and the major Jewish schools say the law doesn't need to be changed, who are you changing the law for?
My answer to that would be, this is not just about the Jewish community and it's not just about Jewish schools. This is about the whole of the state, and particularly in reference to, and absolutely, if Jewish schools don't want to see a change, then I would wholeheartedly support that. But the same thing goes to a Muslim school or any other school. We can't be just looking through the lens of the Jewish community. 60% of the people that live in this city are not Jewish. We can't make this a Jewish issue. We need to look at the state and protecting everybody. And this is a deliberate scare campaign that is being run. I've given an ironclad agreement in terms of all of this. I don't want to wind back any protections to discriminate against anybody. It's obviously deliberate in terms of what you've got there with the Greens councillor and the Labor Party that is trying to politicise something and scare people about something.
I'm sorry, David. I asked that question as an ally of Aleph Melbourne. Because I think of that person from Aleph Melbourne who's sitting next to me here, it's not a resident of Caulfield. That's a slur.
Thank you. Thank you for your question. I think we'll move on to the next question.